But welcome back to the Shorty J channel. I'm back with another video, y'all. As you can tell by that title, it's homecoming, period. But yeah, it's homecoming, y'all, and I'm just gonna be vlogging the whole week. But today's event is the silent block party, so it'll be the silent have fun party and all that. This is my fit. Y'all see? No, y'all can't see, but y'all can see the shirt and the hat. But before I get into this video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. And stay tuned for the rest of the video. All right, y'all. We doing a silent hip hop party. It's at the stadium. Hey. Is at the stadium. You got the LED lights on.
Shaking hella ass.
Sorry, I didn't know if you were too early. Want that in the vlog. But we're in college and we're grown as fuck. It is. We go out that way, though. So y'all, we got a silent headphone.
I keep using my phone just to let the volume with the controls.
Oh.
It's going to make them.
It's back here.
You ain't nothing, ain't gonna creep up, baby. I'm just saying.
We on the 50.
No, what's going on, man? Gang shit, man.
So day two of homecoming, and it's gonna be a pep rally in the arena, and Slime Life Shorty is performing too. I don't know none of his songs, but yeah. Get the shirt, just some plaid pants, and can y'all see my New Balances? No, y'all can't. But yeah. I'll see y'all when I get inside the arena.
All right, y'all.
We on the way. Chance in the cut. Deshaun, T, DJ, and Andre.
Andre, wake your ass up.
Drop the water.
See you shot, take shot. If I'm going. See you shot, take shot.
Y'all, we got to see the lines and everything because we got a shirt on.
Homecoming!
Oh,
3 of homecoming. And tonight is the residential step show or whatever back in the arena. And this is gonna be the fit for today. Yeah, this is the fit. Camo. But I'm gonna go to dinner with my teammates and I'll catch y'all at the step show.
I'm glad to be back. I know she missed me so dearly, and I miss her as well.
I didn't vlog yesterday because I didn't go to the coronation, but I will be inserting videos from it, you know. But today is the yard fest. And this is the fit. It's a Nike shirt, white shorts, white socks, and my Yeezy slide. And you know, I have my special guest here.
Hey y'all! Hey y'all, so I just got here yesterday.
But yeah, we will see y'all as we walk into the yard fest, and I'll be vlogging. Got my Starbucks and strawberries.
Yeah, we're sharing.
I don't know why she said she get everything I get, but okay.
I should've got a food cook. Yes, sir. Okay.
We are with the Georgia Project Peach, and if you fill out this survey, hold on.
Let me redo that.
Can you get $20?
Wait. Tell everyone.
Thank you, RK. We got the army. We got the band.
Yeah.
So I got a serious question, y'all. Do y'all eat mustard with y'all fish?
No, that's nasty.
No.
Girl,
they said it's probably just a Florida thing, but I mean, mustard on fish is really good, so.
I don't even think folks in Florida.
I have a question. Do you eat mustard with your fish?
I do.
Okay, I thought it was only one. Like, no, it's good.
Hey, Chessy Poo.
Hey.
Her army uniform. Yeah. Alright, day 5 once again, and now it's the Friday night lights, and we got the Greek step show tonight, and also it's gonna be Rich Homie Quan performing too. And this is the fit for today. You know, and here go my friend, y'all, all Black Affair.
Oh yeah, fresh.
You love to see it. But yeah, I'll see y'all when I get in a concert.
This line is long.
Look, it curl all the way around there, y'all. So y'all, it's Saturday, day 6 of homecoming, and it's the game, and it's my fit with my Air Force Ones. Pictures coming soon, and we wanna wait till the tailgate now, so yeah. It's homecoming!
Homecoming!
Thank you. Pass a vibe check. Like, nigga, say homecoming. Y'all like the shirt though?
Say it again.
Yeah, it is like 2 o'clock.
Yeah, the game started at 3. Baby, tailgate is packed, ain't it?
All these Black folks.
I wanna rock right now. About bass and I came to get down. I'm not internationally known, but I'm known to rock a microphone because I.
Yeah.
Yeah. I go where I want, good.